Master Dong Yingjie, Dong Jiying's grandfather, created his fast set as a training exercise for advanced students. It is often called the Dong Family Tai Chi Quan. Each of the movements has a martial application. Some of the movements are performed slowly. Others are very fast. They encourage the practitioner to gather and explosively release energy.